Okay, so welcome back again to another video. So in today's video, we take a look at how to reveal text in Kdenlive, as you can see right now on your screen. So let's get started. Here in the project bin, we have a video clip. Let's place this on video track 1. Now that we have that, let's create our title. So in the project bin, right click and then add the title clip. Let's type in our text. Align the text by coming up here and align horizontally and then align vertically. Once we have that, let's create by clicking on the create title, dragging our text and placing on top of our video on video track 1. And now that we have that, let's animate the text by coming to the effects panel, come up to transform, distort and perspective, and then apply the transform effect. Once you have that, automatically it's inserted this keyframe. So from that keyframe, by clicking on it in the Y, we want to reveal the text from the bottom up. So in the Y, let's type in 300. Now let's place our playhead somewhere here and then add another keyframe. And then in the Y again, let's type 0 to go back to the original position. So we are done with animating the text now. Let's apply the rectangular alpha mask effect. To do that, first of all, select the show all video effects here, and then under the alpha mask and king, you have the rectangular alpha mask. Apply that to your clip. Now, since we animate the text from the bottom up, let's use the bottom effects from the rectangular alpha mask here. So here we want to apply the effects when it cuts through the text here. So just click anywhere here to see when it goes up to cut through the text. So now that we cut through the text, let's click back again. So now it's all revealed there. So once we have that, that's all we need to do for this reveal from the bottom up. So you can see. So you can see our text is revealing from the bottom up. And to make it a little bit more blur or more kind of realistic, let's just type in 5 for the blur effect here. So you can see when it's revealed up, this little nice blur effect to it. Or you can go up as far as 10. Okay, so that's the first example. The second example, we want to reveal the text from here. So we're going to repeat the same step again, but this time we're going to use the right position. So in order to do that, let's save this as an effect that we can use for later use. So collapse all of this one and come off to the save stack effects here. And let's type in our effects name. So let's type in some initial here. You can type whatever name you want to, and then click OK. Okay, so since we've already saved our effects, let's go to the effects panel again and come to the custom effects here. And under the custom, you can see all the custom created effects will be appearing here. And let's go to the save effect, which is TR or text reveal, and let's apply that to our second text clip. And again, the effects will be the same, so we need to change some settings. To change some settings, first of all, let's go to the transform. So selecting the first keyframe here and change the value of Y to 0. So our text is back to the original position, and also change the value of rectangular alpha mask to 0. So there's no effects applied to the text. Now we animate the text. So, and again, we want to go horizontal. So let's go to the X value. So in the X value, we want to type a bigger number like 2000 to reveal the text from here, to hide the text at this corner here. So you can see that we just hide our text. Now let's drag in our playhead here, and you can see nicely, since we already type in this value, it's nicely revealed the text from the right hand side. Now we want to reveal the text somewhere from here. So in order to do that, let's go to the rectangular alpha mask here. So let's just collapse this And then we want to reveal from the right. So from the right, let's just click anywhere until it started to cut the text through. So let's just click somewhere here. Okay, you can see it's cut the text. So let's just go back again. Okay, so the text is revealed there. And that's all we need to do. And change the blur to 10 or maybe something like 5. And that's all. So here is our example. So it's revealed a text from this side here. So you can use the top, left, bottom, anywhere to reveal the text from using the rectangular alpha mask. Hey, that's all for this video, and thank you again for watching. Thank you to those who have subscribed to our channel, and also thank you to those who came by to watch this. And if you want, please do subscribe to our channel so that we can continue to create more videos on open source video editor like Kdenlive and Olive. Thank you again for watching, and see you all back again.